They know we are. They are shooting at us with four people.
Yep.
Change position, man.
All right. Do it. Hello, everyone. My name is Death by Killabong, and this is the largest raid I have ever been in, participated in, or been subjected to, or whatever. Not last. It was a Thursday, or maybe the Friday, we heard that we are going to raid German with the Catraz, and we decided to join, and it doesn't work on Sunday, like originally planned, so we had to move it to Sunday. I don't know how you managed to miss this, but
the right side. That's the west side.
The first part here is us planning it, so let's enjoy the planning.
Harry, do you have any wooden frags?
Yeah. You have 50 rockets?
Yep.
Okay, we have 140. So.
And we only have 80 C4 because someone had a little bit of fun last night.
How much?
How many do you have?
Yeah, so for full frontal attack where we take down his sniper tower and we hopefully have enough rockets to take out the whole side of the building, the front side.
Yeah.
While that is happening, you attack from our side with C4 through the wall.
Yep.
We put one or two people on their only door out.
Yep.
Maybe C4 the wall where you may have sleeping bags on the seaside.
Yep.
And then we work our way in from both sides to the middle where the stairs are.
Going to be watching and recording. So I'm not going to actually be taking part.
Are you spectating? Or?
I am going to be raid camming it.
Raid cam.
Raid cam, so you'll be able to see it later on this week when I get it all tarted up.
What part of England are you from?
The stables.
Yeah.
Leave him alone, because he has a accent.
No, he's a horse.
Yeah, I am. I'm just going to get myself geared up anyway. Carry on, guys. Don't let me interrupt.
Yeah. So how about this for a deployment plan? Everybody with who's planning on being AK defense and perimeter defense, beam in first together with the builders and set up the rear bunkers. And then we all start beaming in and setting up. And when we're doing that, the builders and perimeter defense spreads out and builds the forward bunkers, and then we fucking go. How about that?
The plan.
The plan sounds easy, but gonna make it happen, it's gonna be hard.
So yeah, earlier in the week, I spawned in the snow biome, or I ran to the snow biome, I don't remember. I found a little twig house and raided it, and found 5 C4 inside, along with a bunch of explosives and stuff. So I found this, I watched German's video of him building this base like an hour before starting to play. So I recognize it as that German guy's base. So I decided to do a little probing raid here. See what kind of defenses he's managed to build in there. Also, I want you to note all the trees and all the mineral nodes around here. Just note that. Somewhere in your brain, back there. You see those smiley guys there? We hooked up with them again, and I managed to convince them to bring a bunch of C4 over to his base and detonate it at his walls to get a little look-see inside his base. Maybe you could raid it already. I don't know how he's built it inside, so it's always worth exploring. I got trapped in one of these.
Come on, guys. Oh, hello. What's that?
Hey, yo. Oh, hey. How was the video?
That's C4. Could it be C4? Oh, dear. It's too late. It's too late.
If I start to be a little bit hazy in the end of this commentary, I haven't smoked yesterday, but I'm now. So.
Sorry for that. Nice.
If that happens. Yep. Detonate! Yeah, I've damaged the door a little bit. Unless I repair that. Has to be a lot of good loot in here. It's a huge base. Very nice.
Ooh, spikes.
Nice, I like this. That was unexpected. Oh wow. The warnings. I hope you guys like the music.
And if you see four inside, also repair the floors are secondary because it's not high, the foundations are not high enough. But to repair the floor, you don't want to be blasting through their building with the ceiling gone, and they can just shoot you from above.
So as you have gathered, we're back in the planning stage here.
They will have unlimited
that
resources,
preliminary
so
raid there ended.
Be careful with that.
Before we walked over, the Catraz had made scouting raids and
some distance
wiped out a few like bases around there with nothing in it but sleeping bags. So we we think that was a wise choice of them.
Don't stick together.
Never forget. Don't drop the soap.
So here we warp over, I warp over. And it's just amazing how fast this base went up. Like 5 minutes ago it wasn't here. And I think Snow said just imagine in 5 minutes we have a better base than most people that join a server have in like an entire day of gameplay. It was weird seeing that going up. So Catraz, there's only four of us, says German. I wonder why he said that. You wanna give up and give us loot? Should have fucking done that, German.
No movement. So we should set up the rocket team, right? Starts rocketing, and then when the rockets start,
we should probably tell Jeremy attacking that.
No, he'll
start
notice.
Recording.
He'll notice.
Too late then.
Oh, we'll type good game or something in chat. All right. If your guys are set up, I'm gonna set up my team.
Okay, yeah, we're ready to start building our forward rocketing spot. So right now, there's like
fighting with German.
Is he gonna TP through the base, or is he gonna attack us from the back?
I have no idea. That's the only information that I have. No, honestly, that is the only information that I have.
Okay, we're gonna leave one girl at this base, at the main base we built.
The guy's Nemo Wood, if possible.
So if you see a Grumple die, run back.
Put some stairs, please.
I tried, I can't. Sorry.
Put a block here.
Oh, yeah.
Or block, yeah, you're up there.
Wow, this clip was long. I thought it was shorter. Well, 10-4 to that. No, past me, not 10-3. 10-4. Yeah, that's good. 3 minutes, guys, 3 minutes.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
We got our crew sorted. It's a bit chaotic.
Nice.
Our end. But, we're gonna move forward with our rocket team, and they're gonna start shooting the tower and stuff.
Yep.
So, and then I'll move to the left with two other guys and build a forward base.
Nice, our forward base is ready, so we're ready to start firing in a second.
When are you gonna start?
We're gonna move out in about 1 minute.
Right, okay, I'm gonna start rolling then.
Wait! Alright, good luck and
Yeah.
The best
win.
Indeed.
Good luck, guys.
I'm gonna hunting. So let's
it's our guys.
Let the action start. The German says we're good to go. He knows about this raid. He's known about this raid for at least a couple of days.
Oh, Copkiller, don't run in front of me now.
And as you can see from his base, he's upgraded quite substantially since I was last here.
So it's good thing we didn't shoot. I hope these are our guys. Run back to the tree line. I'm taking fire.
That is one damn impressive base.
Oh, sorry. Rocket coming in.
Fucking fire.
Hey, two guys on the base.
The sheer scale of this base like confuses us and think we are closer than we actually are. So I at least waste a bunch of fucking rockets.
Yep.
If you aim
up. Aim high enough. Clear back blast. Fuck, I can't reach it from here.
Then we need to get closer. How many do you still have?
I'm gonna try and take him out.
Hey, their tower is almost down. We have to get to the other side.
Yep.
How about this music, right? So good.
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot from up here, man. Between these rocks.
This little cleft here. Yeah. So funny. The best fucking place ever.
Nice, a bit higher.
Yeah. Incoming!
No.
Wow.
No.
Wow.
Wait, okay?
Yeah.
At least I can reach them.
Okay, we need to move.
Why?
That was a really good shot, German or Meaty or whoever fucking shot Cook Killer there.
They are shooting at us with a fork beam.
Yep.
Change position, man.
Alright.
It's too big of a risk.
Yeah, let's switch.
I had so much fun running from place to place, shooting these fucking rockets. I don't even care if they hit or not. I know I didn't get a single fucking kill from the rockets, but it's so pleasurable.
Nice.
I stood there crafting everything long enough.
Is it going down?
Yeah. Nice one.
I don't think it exploded on the little house there, the middle section. I think it exploded kind of in the air. This is still too far away. I didn't realize at the time. Look at that shot.
Nice shot.
Every time, this moment I have a shot.
Let's one more and let's switch. Let's switch back.
This is bad.
Yep.
He must have forgot. BB's must have forgotten like about this little bridge. I don't know why it's here. It's a huge thing.
Oh, this is a nice spot.
That's bad for them. I should run here from the start.
I don't know why it's flying so crooked. I think it has to do with when I move. Wow!
Okay, we got enemy, we got enemy.
Enemy nice close? Nice shot.
No. But move. He saw us. You can spot, you can take it from here, this side. Yeah, enemy over there as well.
You wanna reposition?
No, stay here.
Did you shoot?
It actually went click.
That's funny as fuck though.
I think it's that time to bring the C4.
I agree.
So bring it.
Hey guys, what are you doing?
What's up? Oh, I'm
shooting rockets.
I'm dead, man.
Oh shit.
We're getting set up to C4 decide.
Yeah, we too.
We're gonna have to drop.
We're gonna do suicide runs in about 3 minutes.
Nice job.
Running away from the locations, dodging the rockets down behind you. That was also much fun. I really recommend that for you people. Try it, that's so much fun.
Wow.
Sexy, what's happening?
I don't know what's happening, man. What do you mean?
I am trying to TPA too, but you have to stand next to my body so I can pick everything.
Oh, I ran way away, man. They started raining grenades.
Okay, so because there are no clothes around here, so I'm naked, I can't do anything.
Do you have spare rockets?
Of course I have some spare rockets, man. We're in this together, man. You and me, band of fucking brothers. Incoming! That's so much fun yelling incoming! Oh my god, Gary!
Nope, I can't do anything. I'm naked and I'm worthless. I'm naked. Are there clothes? What? Can I get some clothes at our base?
I think so.
I don't see any clothes.
Oh, damn!
Sexy, is there any way to get back there?
Didn't you place a sleeping bag?
I need clothes, I need my... There are no clothes around anywhere.
I don't know what to tell you, man.
You're crap,
go to the base, then.
Where are you?
Okay, so you can't get back to my dead body, that's what I'm asking.
Yeah, now I looted it.
Okay. So I'm teleporting to Loopy.
Did you teleport?
I'll
do my chat progress, I can see.
Yeah, it accepted.
Was it close to the like metal like barriers? I'm shot, I'm dead.
It was behind.
Fuck.
The water side. I got it.
Inner sanctum and you can,
always repossession. Shoot a few and repossession. I think all of my rockets fucking missed now when I look at the footage. such a waste of time. But I had fun doing it, so worth it. I'm telling you, so much fun running from rockets and then looking back and seeing it detonate exactly where you were.
150 rockets I heard about.
If you want the Shadow Praxis video, you'll see where those rockets ended up. They were all fucking used.
Is there anyone at our base so I can get some clothes?
I am trying. Give me a second.
Is the bitch at the base?
Yep.
Okay, can you accept?
Dude, I can't see the chat.
It's in cooldown. Shit, I have to wait 3 minutes.
Round's complete! From here, though. Oh, I've been waiting ever since I saw Band of Brothers to shout round complete. And now I have like an opportunity to actually make it mean something. It was so pleasurable.
Wow, someone hit me.
I think that was Meaty. I think that was seen in Meaty's video. That was a really good shot. Really good shot, Meaty.
I'm an hour forward base.
I think so, but not that much. I'm bringing more. Need to get clothing.
Alright, I have my first stack of 10 C4. Wish me fucking luck, guys. I'm gonna run.
Time to be a fucking bombardier! Oh, I'm enjoying this. I wish I knew the chat. That German guy has that green avatar thingy. I wish I knew what he was saying, because what he said is gonna be very interesting later on in the video.
Okay,
it actually determines the outcome of this raid.
Thank you.
Hello, gentlemen. This is your wake up call.
Just gonna grab some pistol ammo. I'm gonna try TPT research kit.
10 C4 spent.
Wow.
Reach the wall.
I've never used C4 that much, that fast.
Yeah, I fucked up the first time.
It felt pretty fucking good, I have to tell you.
Don't worry, man, I'm there soon.
I'm being chased by rockets! Whoa! I think I need to talk to them.
Being Catraz, so I alt tab and hello guys. Team speak.
So I guess change of plan. We're all gonna concentrate our C4 on the west side, yeah?
Is it the side to the blue or some C4 on?
Yes.
Okay.
We have a clear path up to the war there.
Yeah, you gotta send it for me to accept it.
Okay.
Yeah, nice, see ya.
Does somebody have an extra whatchamacallit?
You can grab the witch clothes because he's sleeping.
Okay, but don't we need someone here in our base? In our base here?
Doesn't look like they have any forward teams.
For some retard reason, they never tried to attack our emplacements. They just stayed inside. They would have ruined us if they attacked our thingy.
If you're there, tell me.
Alright, I'm here. Can you bring another box? Before you teleport here.
What do I
Hello,
bring?
Little piggy.
Or a no. box.
I'm thinking one more C4, we'll take care of those barricades.
Yeah, man,
Okay, cool, thanks.
There you go.
Cheers. Can I bring wood? Is that okay?
Not seeing anyone.
Well, no, I'm saying we need like
Cheers.
Two more boxes.
One more, take care of that barricade. Oh, nice, okay. People around me. I'm feeling good about this. Let's run.
Okay, so I'm gonna take some metal fragments.
Does that mean I was the first guy in? Look, the horse is still alive! The horse is still alive! Shadowfrax asked us to keep the horse alive. If we only do one thing, it was keep the horse alive. In German's or Metalux videos, linked down below. One of them, I don't know who, but you can see one of them shooting the horse. So that's sad.
Stack of C4.
But it's funny. Oh shit. Fuck. Things just got
really What are these guys doing?
Being scared, blaming, doesn't matter.
Why isn't there any rocket?
I'm gonna break, tear down that tower.
Good.
No luck doing it a third time. Just running up there. They seem to have learned. So I run away a little bit to think about it.
Yeah.
Hi.
Losing at least.
We need rockets on the hole in the wall.
Yeah.
We got fucked battery on our side.
Well, alright.
We maybe, I don't know, like don't attack on each side, maybe join forces?
Yeah, everybody converge on the west side.
West side?
So we make a battle plan on the fly? Of course. That's only the same thing to do. So we decide to press the attack. Press harder, press more violent.
Good job.
All those bangs. Oh, rebuilding.
I see a rocket coming from very far away, and it's going pretty slow as well, so it's pretty easy to dodge him, I think.
Yeah. I knew that was gonna happen. That was my first step after fucking an hour of playing and 28 minutes of video.
Did I kill anyone?
I didn't. German's video has the chat working at that moment.
I'm in main base.
I didn't kill anyone. But doesn't matter, we got more stuff.
What?
I knew I was gonna kinda die there,
small
so I just...
Small barrage coming from the east side very soon.
So I just threw those C4 away. This bridge was already built here. I don't know if Catraz did that on their probing raid or just the German left them there being lazy. I don't know. We had a plan to take down the sniper tower and hoping stability would kick in but we can't see the pillars. You can see that in Shadow Practice video. They have pillars. External.
Yeah, this is going on. Yeah. This is so fun. It's going on forever.
Oh, and this is fun. I get my first kill in a moment here.
Teleport here, Cop Killer.
Yeah.
Yeah, teleport to me.
Spoiler warning.
Oh man.
Did you teleport?
He's going in the door, he's going in the door now.
Are you guys breaching in?
Certainly seems like it. Oh, a barrel.
Uh-oh.
I'm gonna fuck this up! And one more C4. And now listen.
We need to get inside here.
There was a boom. I thought that... it was this C4.
Shit, I just...
But it wasn't. Myself.
Fuck, that was stupid.
Guys, I'm inside the base.
Nice. And I was holding the stack of C4.
Yeah, I just
and they despawned. Spoiler warning again. So that was really stupid.
I accidentally slipped and blew myself up with C4.
Oh my god.
Good job.
Whoa, that was close.
Yes, it was. Oh, there's someone dead down here. Who's
this? Let's help him.
He died. I didn't see his name. Pyrostasis.
He died of shock when he saw my Asian face.
Okay. Don't mind if I do.
It's fucking awesome, guys.
Yes, it is. My body's up after a wall. Wow. I hardly know what's going on. Oh, someone took my C4. What the hell?
What's up?
Is that you down there?
Right over here,
yeah,
guys,
that's me.
Right over here. The outside door. Just close.
Oh!
What was that?
That's me
in here!
I just know I'm gonna kill this
get
guy.
Get him!
Where are you?
Down at the water.
Are you going to the water?
Yeah, that's
so
where
are you guys?
Yeah, that's one of them.
Yep.
Go on
there. Flank left, I go over.
Yep.
No! Not today, matey. Not
fucking
today.
Lady Lock.
And that's what I said in the
good position, guys.
In the mic there.
Where are you?
guy, don't stand there so long.
Guy,
know,
can you hear my voice? I'm a little bit stressed right now.
didn't even singe me.
And now I'm not stressed anymore.
Oh shit. I'll figure that out later.
Oh well, let's run back to the staging area and get ourselves geared.
Alright. Wait for me.
Yep, I just got this guy's armor. Oh wow, they're raining rockets at you.
How did they kill me? Jesus.
Fucking shot a rocket at us. I don't think we can reach that far though. Just letting you know.
Yeah, I think you're right.
I just wanted
to give it a try.
Might hit the wall though. Hit something.
Yep.
Hit something on that one.
Did Meaty have any good gear on him?
Yeah. Dude, did you see me fucking light up Meaty?
Yep. We fucking flanked him perfectly, man. That's in Meaty's video, that's beautiful. We both come around the corner and open fire exactly the same time. It's beautiful. Look at that video, it's in the description below.
Guys, the horse is dead.
No!
Well played.
Oh, no!
Yeah, we were just rearming.
One of our non-engineers felt very happy with the C4 he found on somebody and blew up the stairs.
Aww.
That would probably be...
All our preparation.
I just picked up 6 rockets from the guy I killed who spawned out here.
I don't know who it was and it doesn't matter anymore, but if they have only one staircase, I think it's gone.
I haven't made it into the base.
I hear C4, goddammit. Who's throwing that? Okay, going back to my, all we have to do is just, yeah. we can steal both of their base. That's the only thing.
Let's
we can do.
Focus on destroying it then.
Okay, that means goodbye cube and goodbye your base. You can count on that.
Yep.
I hear the one.
Yeah.
Wait, the same side we were on or the other side now?
Other side. Opposite side.
Okay.
So the plan was to take out any eventual place where sleeping bags can be hiding. I know I'm a little bit late to that party since we're already knocking down the walls in the house and kind of failed.
The water. I want to investigate
but
that.
Why not, since we're gonna blow up the tool cabinets.
It's probably another staging area for them.
Yep, let's take that out. Exactly. Let's take that out.
Fuck that guy, he almost got me.
Oh, there's someone in here. I heard a code lock there. And again.
Shit,
I
need
one more
seat
for a seat for 2 months there. Oh, they don't know all the codes. Because that was an unlock sound. Someone's never been in here before. I wonder who it is. Ruined it didn't show in either of Meaty or German's videos. Oh yeah, out of C4. Going back. Getting more.
Wow.
Oh? Who is that? I'm gonna fuck you up if you're an enemy. You wanna fucking die, a punk? Now I get it. It's friendly fire. I can't see the friendly fire message.
Is this friendly fire or?
So much ammo.
Oh, the friendly fire is just...
He's still shooting.
I think I got friendly fired. Yeah, I got friendly fired. I got killed by a Catraz guy.
Oh.
These guys are too relaxed.
Alright,
just move in then. I don't know why he kept shooting at
me. We have an access to the roof now.
Oh wow, nice.
We need a billing for stuff.
Hey,
wow, look at that damage.
TPR to me.
So many frames in here.
Okay, cheers. I'll do that as soon as I got some stuff.
What's happened?
The frames are in abundance.
Do we have a breach somewhere? Or?
No, we've got access to the walls though.
Yeah, so what's happening then?
Get more C4.
We're sort of just running around it idly.
Who am I TPRing to?
Tisnar, because I'm near his body. For
take some
camp.
Clothes if
you... Okay, geez. I've got as much clothes as I can find in the house, so I should be good.
I noticed, cop, you had so many clothes on you.
Yeah, I wanted to get back. Are you in the base?
No, I was, but I'm out of it right now. I'm respawning, research kit.
Okay, I'm heading back there.
Thanks.
Oh,
just rolling
just
with
above me. Is rolling so with four
down,
AKs really too much? I don't think so.
Ali, downstairs? The foundation?
I don't know, I don't have any C4.
No.
We're getting more C4. That's what's happening here.
If we manage,
so what's going on?
If we manage to go a corner...
The stairs got blown up, yes. It's a honeycomb and it's the new stairs, so they get blown up.
There's an enemy on one of the lower levels, I'm not sure if you can get out now.
Since we blew out the stairs, Simon is trying to find all the cupboards. We're gonna blow all the cupboards and we're gonna tower it. That's the only way. I don't want to give up.
Sorry, research kit.
I think Jeremy's too angry to make a day. I don't think he likes us teaming together.
What? He didn't know?
We're gonna say goodbye to the cube today.
That's weird.
The raid. It was a nice cube.
We don't have any more C4 in the forward base.
Okay, we still have about 60 at the base and some here. The main base we built at the start, it's unguarded.
Wow.
If you have a person left.
I'll run back.
Oh my god, that was all. Ooh.
I guess it's still on then.
Guess so. Well, I gotta get some more food before I go back into the fight.
Loopy just got absolutely destroyed by a rock.
Yeah, it is. guys, I gotta go for tonight.
Okay, man.
Good, man.
Yeah, good luck.
Right. See you, man. Out? Thanks for you today.
Yeah, see ya.
How's it going on the front?
Simon is looking for the cupboards and we can blow them. We still have enough support for that,
yep.
But I think German is really angry.
I'm bringing
30
more C4. Oh yeah, nice. Well, let's I'm keep it up there. Until he restarts the server or we run out of stuff.
Yeah, oh my god.
He may be at our base now.
Holy shit, the bitch can't get out. That was very badly planned. I guess I'll teleport to the
bitch. Bit
what is he saying?
The plan was fair.
I got
but
wood.
This wasn't.
Meh. What a fucking bitch.
If you need it.
The plan was fair. We gave him like, hell, what? A week's notice?
We could keep,
Are you kidding?
Yeah, well, joining a clan for wars is something I won't allow. We have never done it for any war or video. I'm extremely disappointed in many ways how this turned out, and I thought you guys had more honor.
Excuse me?
Honor?
One moment. Is he actually saying that, or are you bullshitting?
If you felt you were respectful, I'd let you in to take the loot, but now I'm just disappointed.
Wow, it's like he's making up rules on the fucking fly. He's like that kid that makes up rules on the fucking fly.
Yeah, I'm amazed.
I understand that he's not the owner of the server, but the owner should right, know
guys.
Better not to change the fucking rules of combat.
PF, fall back, let's fall out, let's recover, and let's... Well, let's fuck
yeah.
this shit.
Get ready for a second strike.
I'm going back to my channel. Hold on.
Hello, guys.
Sorry. Hello.
Hi, mate.
Okay.
This was an interesting development.
What was the development?
Well, you haven't seen
total
chat?
Breakdown.
Well, no, I haven't got chat on. Because it mucks up the recording. I mean, it's in the way, so...
That I'll express this in the most kind way I can. German is crying foul play.
Why?
Because we joined the clan. I don't remember the exact quote right now.
Turned out, and I thought you guys had more honor.
Excuse me?
Honor?
One moment.
Right now, but he sent one of the... or if it was from the chat log or something. Like, joining a clan just for clan wars is something I won't allow. And then he said that we have no honor.
Huh?
Yeah. So we can start teleport to the bitch now.
Oh dear.
Yeah. Alright, pick everything up, guys.
Right.
So yeah,
gonna,
as I said,
gonna
have to do
heat
of the moment.
Scavenging.
Everybody is a little bit upset because we've all been planning it for
I'll
so
stay
long.
Here.
And
just
it
let me know when the bitch has a correction.
And it didn't turn out like we wanted it to.
I don't understand.
We're all stopping because German is crying that we're too many and too strong in raiding him. That's what's happening. It's like he almost forget it's Rust he's playing, isn't it?
But actually, the whole truth is that he doesn't care about us raiding, but he does care about us killing his favorite horse.
Oh.
That was probably what it was.
Yeah.
Using humor to diffuse a tense situation.
Okay, I'm back. Yes.
That is good, cop killer. That is really good.
Alright, okay, that's an interesting.
Just for the record, we're still doing the C4 thing, right? No, seriously.
No, we're not messing
we
with the German anymore. Yeah, we're quitting this.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I don't
want to
fight with German.
Well, I don't have chat on, so I don't know anything.
Yeah, I missed that entire thing until Catraz joined our team speak and said that he was crying. And read us some excerpts.
Yeah.
Well, I can imagine the hit it takes, you know. We fucking wrecked his his whole work. Oh my god.
I thought that was what he wanted.
How can anyone possibly want that, you know?
Yeah,
for his YouTube channel.
He should have been expecting at least that many people. Like, he should have expected that.
Well, I thought Catraz told him all about it.
I don't understand. This is such an anti-climax. So, are you teleporting?
Well, it's still fun.
No, I'm not.
Definitely.
That was it, really. But,
I mean, we could have kept going for an hour.
I want to keep going for an hour.
I was expecting it to go on longer than that. Like, I was expecting it to go on
longer. I've got to go. I'll come back in a while, but I've got to go for a moment.
See ya.
See ya.
So, are we gonna start teleporting out and in from the bitch?
Yeah. Well, that was ridiculous.
Yeah,
so, hi guys.
Can you keep it here?
Hey.
Yeah. We're abandoning the fight.
Yeah, we're at the front door.
Hi.
Hello.
Right. Hi.
We don't want to make him cry or anything, so...
We go.
So, I'm in their loot room now.
Down, damn it.
I got a PM congratulating German here now on a good fight. I got a PM from one of the Catraz guys saying they let us in. They rebuilt and let us in.
Okay.
Please stop playing the guitar.
So yeah, this is the victory loot. I didn't expect this at all.
Ah, dear.
You sound like you are concerned with something here.
No. I like it when people play nice, you know? And they don't get...
You'll get a picture of you.
They don't get upset. They don't get upset, you know, when someone breaks their toys accidentally or...
He did get upset.
We all got a little bit upset. Well, I got an inventory full of charcoal. I'm happy with this raid.
Excellent. Well.
It's freaking. It's okay. Empty now everything.
Is there gunpowder?
Not that I've seen.
All the good shit is gone.
Yeah, it's because the germ's gone on it.
Well, I need something to shut back up.
Yeah. Fucking shit's gone again.
We got bolts and AKs in the base enough, so
this is crap.
That's why I'm not
this
taking
crap
it
in here.
Yeah, this is not a good loot.
No.
That or
what
they
did you expect?
Well, I have to say, I enjoyed this raid immensely. It was really, really good.
What?
I'm complimenting them on
a
good fight and
defending their base.
Calming down. And
they fucked us over.
I'm saying nice house,
when
I think.
When we're waiting, they threw like 50, 60 C4.
Yeah, that's smart. That's the only smart way. Only smart thing to do when you're about to lose.
I just grab whatever I can.
So yeah, if you like
this stuff,
video,
like
subscribe to my channel. More stuff coming up. Maybe it will be a really long while until I have one of these motherfucking videos. This was
like
so fucking epic.
So
thanks to everyone who helped us build and helped us craft and make all the fucking stuff we needed for this raid. And thanks to Shadowfrax for suggesting we join this server. Thanks to that German guy for paying for this shit. And thanks Mithilo for being there as well. And Holdacious and Snowl and Copkilla and Loopy Jr. and Rune 9 and
Fall Down.
And whoever else was here. It was fucking awesome. Thanks guys. It was a once-in-a-lifetime thing. Fucking...
No.
So fucking good.
I think doors...
I'm really happy with this. Despite that little... we worked it out. We worked it out. And thanks, Catraz. All of you did a superb job. The planning we did and the execution, our smaller team did
it now,
our larger team. It was really good, really good.
Do it now, Shadow.
Love you guys.
Sorry?
You can teleport him out now.
Oh no, I'm there already.
Yeah, he forgot about his abilities. Hello!
That's me. Bong.
What happened?
No, I was shooting at the door.
Hey,
it's just having a laugh.
How did you... Were all these doors all open then?
No, they took the gentleman's approach and opened the doors for us.
Oh, right, okay.
Oh.
Oh, that's nice.
I really like this bannerment you built. If you would have had like 25 guys, we would have never even made it up to your wall.
One of these stairways.
That's a really good design. It must have cost a fuck bunch to build.
Yeah. I had to cry when I heard that. Yeah.
So fun taking this shit down. Blow the tower.
Alright, now we're gonna blow the tower.
Yep.
Can I TPR to someone?
update.
Well,
yeah. TP to sexy.
Okay.
And I'm gonna make love to your TP.
I made some food, by the way. Rock.
Yeah, you were in France.
this is how all conflict should end, with accordion music, and
the enemy's head on a stick.
Everyone having like black cricket boxes on. I'm not sure what's going on there.
Yeah, I have that too.
Like a sort of a Minecraft cod piece.
Are you using XSplit?
No.
For the recording?
No.
Alright, then maybe what that was it. What do you use then?
Bandit.
Okay. Yeah, I used it in the past.
So,
it's good.
Oh, there. What?
Who did that?
What?
Had that a grenade?
Who did that?
Who the fuck did that?
Seems like a German guy.
Who did that? Who did that?
What happened? Retaliation?
I would like a moment of silence for warriors.
Special message for people still watching the video. I'm at 59 subscribers now, and I passed 10,000 views. And I'm feeling pretty fucking good about it. I've worked out like a style to make my videos. And I think it works kind of well. This one only took like 4 hours to make and an extra hour to narrate. And I'm really enjoying this. I don't mind getting little views. It sucks to get like 10 views on a video, but I get a few videos with like 500 views, and that must mean people enjoy watching it. So I guess I'm doing something right. And thanks guys, thanks for watching. It feels nice. Making these videos feels like an extra level to the gameplay. It's like when I lose, I just don't only lose. At least I get some footage out of it, and it might be entertaining. And if it is entertaining, I put it on YouTube, and some of it apparently is entertaining. And that feels good to me.
While
you were just at first base, I'm at second. If you like my stuff, give me a like, because that helped. Mm-hmm. And
that was
send me a comment. And thanks to you guys who subscribe. That is really nice. So until next time, have a good one. And see ya.
I'm sorry. I definitely don't want to do anything like that.
So that's did you dig
into
two?
Stop, you're outside. Yeah.